The Virginian locomotive NS-1069 is what we're looking at now on the turntable. The Virginian was created by Henry Huddleston Rogers. He built a short line called the Deepwater Railway to haul coal out of West Virginia. And then bigger railroads got involved and blocked that effort. So he created another railroad called the Tidewater Railway to reach Norfolk, Virginia. In 1907, he combined the two, and it became known as the Virginian. The Virginian came into the N&W family when it was acquired by the Norfolk and Western in 1959. The railroad enjoyed a more modern route that they could use. Beneficial engineering standards and so forth. The coal traffic.